Manav Rachna International University, located in the vicinity of Surajkund Road, is at an approximate distance of 6 kilometers from Delhi and is spread over an area of 15.24 acres. Manav Rachna International University, state-of-the-art labs. Labs under the Faculty of Engineering and Technology Department. The Aeronautical Department Lab has subsonic open circuit wind tunnel and various aircraft and aero engine models. The Automobile Department Lab provides training to the students in vehicle maintenance, fuel and lubricant, IC engines, auto electrical and electronics, vehicle design, etc. The Biotechnology Department has a wide range of laboratories, namely Cell Biology Lab, Microbiology Lab, Fermentation Technology Lab, Molecular Biology Lab, Environment Biotechnology Lab, . 27 research papers were published by the faculty and students of the department at PG and UG levels. The Civil Engineering Department is equipped with Structures Lab, Soil Mechanics Lab, Environmental Engineering Lab, Concrete Lab, Transportation Lab, Surveying Lab, Engineering Geology Lab, etc. Department of Computer Engineering has database management systems, computer networking, software engineering, multimedia, CAD-CAM. There are 35 computer labs at MRIU, 1,708 computers in the various labs and CAD labs exist in all the major departments of MRIU. Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering. The department has well-equipped labs with microcontrollers, microprocessors, embedded system design, VLSI design, antenna design, stimulation and digital signal processing. Department of Electrical and Electronics Engineering. The major laboratories are Electrical Machines, Instrumentation, Power Electronics, Network Theory, Control Systems, Project Labs, etc. Department of Mechanical Engineering. The labs at Mechanical Engineering include Strength of Material Labs, Material Science Lab, Refrigeration and Air Conditioning Lab, Internal Combustion Engines Lab, Fluid Mechanics Lab, CAD-CAM Lab, Production Engineering Lab, Metrology Lab, etc. Human Lab, under the Faculty of Management Studies. MRIU is the first institute in Haryana that has established a human lab, a center for psychometric assessment and psychological counseling. Faculty of Media Studies provides practical training in news reading and news editing. Studio Editing Lab. Dr. O.P. Bhalla Innovation and Incubation Center, OPIIC. The Innovation Center has filed as many as 37 patents, ranging from battery-operated milk warmer to hybrid vehicles, which have participated in Shell Eco Marathon Challenge. The center sustains and strengthens the bright spark of the young minds and promotes research through an approach of serendipity and iteration. Student projects. The innovative brains of MRIU students have produced some highly innovative and path-breaking projects, representing them at national and international platforms. Alumni felicitation. An alumni meet was held in the month of April 2014, in which Swami Satyamitra Nanji and Murari Bapuji felicitated the alumni. Basic infrastructure. Manav Rachna International University has a built-up area of 5,24,991 square feet. The campus has a power backup of 6,250 kVA. The university also has 11 RO plants. ATM. To provide easy cash access to students and staff, a branch of PNB ATM is located in the campus. The university has a well-equipped dispensary with qualified doctors, nursing staff, and well-equipped ambulances within the campus. MRIU Auditorium. Set up in the A block of the campus, it has a seating capacity of 400 people. Seminar room provides seating for 100 people. Boardroom. This exclusive room in A block with a seating capacity of 60 is the venue for academic council meetings, board of management meetings and review committee meetings. Hostel facilities. Separate hostel facilities for boys and girls. Two boys' hostels exist within the campus. The boys' hostel have accommodation for 442 students, while the girls' hostel can accommodate 355 students. Campus hostel capacity 222 and off-campus hostel facility 133. An international students' hostel is also available at the campus. The hostels have furnished rooms with facilities like TV, PCs, telephone and table tennis. Security. The security of the university is handled by the professional security personnel of G4S Securities. Transportation. Manav Rachna has 38 buses, both AC, non-AC buses, fleeting on Delhi-NCR routes, covering Delhi, Gurgaon, Noida, Palwal and Faridabad. Library resources. The central library has an area of over 2,000 square meters with 76,375 volumes and other e-books all well stocked. The second library exists in the A block of the MRIU campus with an area of 4,000 square feet. A digital library with 27 workstations, reading room and reference books. ICT resources. The MRIU campus has 85 Wi-Fi access points with an internet lease line of 45 Mbps. Sports facilities. Excellent sports infrastructure and facilities are available for cricket, lawn tennis, basketball, volleyball and football. Radio Manav Rachna 107.8 FM is the first community radio station of Faridabad. Manj, an amphitheater to facilitate and promote discussions, dramatics. Manav Rachna International University